Just doing a short little intermediary cleanup stream since I got a little bit of time. I'm gonna miss probably my long Friday night block and a little bit of Saturday as well, as I'll be messing around with the new EverQuest progression server madness. So I wanted to tackle a little bit since I can't really get a lot done in an hour of EQ. But hey, free kids, so. Might just subvert the tropes square. The car's just like, I'm not getting involved. Adoptions were easier at this point in time. So really, it's kind of like the planet is just a large Luigi's, is it Luigi's Mansion that has the haunted ghost vacuum? Yeah. Just sucking up those spirits on their way back. I mean, I trust Shinra to have our best interests at heart. Yep, I got my hopes up. I'm just gonna get crushed under Sephiroth's cruel, cruel sword. That checks out. By prepare for the worst, I mean be prepared to steal forever, because I got carbon bangles and hard edges to get. Post cutscenes, yes. Hi, they're already checked in on the weird dude who's totally not a me clone. I think it's the other way, but I'm just gonna poke my head over this way. Yeah. I'm not sure what how you get to if you go all the way down. Oh, it's literally the edge, right? I think I ever walked out that way. I think there are muggers over here. Yeah, those guys. Let's see who robs the robbers. Oh, right, speed drinks. I better get that back. Oops, you're still on steel. Dude. So I think it's only if they escape. And I believe I'm allowed to use sense was the discussion I was having at the end of last session. I gotta sense all the things. Well, I guess since I'm never trying to hit a magical weakness, sense is somewhat pointless. I guess it's nice for checking hit points and stuff. But... pretty sure I don't need any materia for sale, but we'll check. From the ether bonanza. Yep. Completionism all set. I'm going to be stealing better gear soon, so I don't need to buy any weaponry or bangles, but I can get the batteries, yep. And since we're not going for a perfect item game, I get to use my batteries to loot the loot. Shiny wire, I hope. Never change, Seabass. See, his dad's woke. He knows what's up with the conspiracies. Take that, weird third dimensions. I've been reminded by a coworker that I have Monday off. I forgot about that. I guess I should actually look at the timing again. Problem is I have the sound too close, I can't actually hear the little squeak timer. Sometimes I thought there were battles on here. Guess not. Pop. I think it's easier if I go from the middle because I think it lets me drop down onto the swing automatically. Maybe, or maybe it just laughs at me. Laughing at me is an option too. At least I roughly figured out what the jump timing was. He's such a weird jumper. $750 pays for my battery expenses quite nicely. I am about to apologize for what I'm going to do here. I mean, I don't need the elixir. I'm going to have unlimited elixirs because I'm going to eat W item glitch my head off. I mean, Yeah, it's kind of weird when you come in the front way how quiet things are on the upper floors, given that you've started like a large scale armed combat. Resting takes everyone out from tranquilizer, doesn't it? I mean, I don't need it. Think it's the second floor where the Lost Turtle poster is, but I'll just poke around the first real quick. I see we're at an annoying damage threshold for these guys where my two stronger attackers will finish them, but I think she will not in an attack. Oh no, there it is. All right. Bing. I think they could have started the elevator automatically right there. Terribly good start there. I didn't remember Mighty Grunts having. They're not the things I'm really looking for, but I thought they had something interesting. I mean, we're gonna give them murder. No more tranquilizers. I miss my arrows healing. I didn't really stock up on potions, which I guess I kind of should have 99'd them. Although I think they'll give me enough to get through. Come on, 30s? Oh, nice. Looking at one of our earlier, yes, carbon bangles. There was no last message. Oh, it was probably just him doing an attack like that immediately afterwards. There we go. Oh, Ah, so close. Such a terrible limit break at this point of the game. I respect your decision, man. Almost a 59. Should be the last battle. You see there, up to these fights without you. Nope, wrong one. Is he the Fury now? Oh, come on. A man that deserved to live. I guess they call it anger in this version. Yep, large gun battles everywhere. Nothing to worry about. Just depends how patient you're willing to be. And I've forgotten which key is the run button now. That did. It's never until you think about it that, running guards. Is there a free save point on 62? There's one around somewhere. I guess I gotta go through the puzzle. So that's M for modern, which gets us close to, I think, Mako or Bomb. Space Dev. B, I think, gets us into Bomb. Sure, on that one. I may have to look at the title card again. But I think I'm at Bomb. Urban. Oh, you gotta count the number out. It's not the first letters, right? B. Alright, so. Was I getting it right accidentally? B, so that was okay. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. Yep, locked into an M again. So I got two B's into them, so it is bomb. I just don't see which one they're considering as, oh, let's see. Scientific research library. I guess history is not a good one. And I'm betting 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. Oh, that would be an H. Oh, I guess a reactor construction chart. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Oh, reactor. So does bomb. All right. I would have looked into it just through dumb luck. Alright, who's got lightning? Like half the game at this point is mechanical. Let's go find a save point. 90% sure there's one here in the gym, maybe. There it is. We will not keep the coupons once again. Go away, perfect save games. Okay, it's not that way. Need fast combat, girl. Trying to go that way. Fiddly turning in here. Nope, 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 nope. No real reason to use force slots. I guess other than the magic defense is pretty good. think I've got a solo battle at some point, maybe. I don't remember. I don't remember if there's anything I can grab here other than the conch or the. No, good. Like, I know there's the. Who would ever need the this item now thing? Which is Kate Sith's ultimate weapon. It says no one ever in an RPG, but here we are. Actually, I think you can buy stuff over here, can't you? Yeah, money. I'm at least banging on this three times. You can't stop me. I always try and put a piece in that that southwest section, not realizing that it was like the way the model's supposed to look. Also, that was complete luck. I don't remember the order on this at all. Not sure which way is faster there. Oh man. That one was blind guess as well. Say middle room. Oh man. Looking out. Like a fiend. It's upright. I wonder if you can actually put those in any, and I'm not getting lucky. Where did the enemy go? Forgot about that, apparently. Oops. I need to stop trying to steal. Okay, problem solved. All games can be defeated with the bathroom. I don't want anything giving us away. True, but you've never seen him. Can I get random encounters in here yet? I'm going to cut these numbers down a bit. Alright, now I just need the sword, and I'll take a bangle or two if they show up. There are those encounters on this floor too. Maybe it's just 60. Oh, here's my steel. Alright. Hopefully I'll need one of these. Thank goodness. Hey, and I think I just heard dinner arrive, so I'm gonna go down, rest, save, and call it a day.